stars fading, but I linger on, dear.
Oh, how you linger on.
Still craving your kiss.
How you crave my kiss.
Now I'm...
I feel like whenever we lose somebody too soon, a part of our mutual spiritual contract is they're actually helping to show us how precious life truly is and how we don't have all the time.
Hey y'all, happy Saturday. I am looking at the comments from our last YouTube video, our podcast, and I'm taking all the questions for Chandler's episode that we're recording today in just an hour. So I know I'm coming to you late here, but... I'll do a swipe up link here. Swipe up to the last podcast we did, and in the comment section, leave a question that you'd like me to ask Chandler or myself, and then we're going to do like a rapid round towards the end of the podcast where I'm going to try to get every question answered or as many as we possibly can. So swipe up, check out the last podcast there, and then comment in the section below. I've got my notebook right now, and I'm going to be writing down all the questions, and we're going to get to as many as possible.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.